Now, I didn't figure that passing out a few pills is very hard work.
Passing out pills? 90% of my work is surgery. Setting broken bones, digging bullets out of people, and delivering babies.
Mr. Dillon!
No!
It's them.
Them? What do you mean?
Yeah, it's Ben Seifel and that Tix, and they seen Abby, and they grabbed her, and they're just treating her something terrible.
Come on.
Putting on airs, are you? Think maybe you're too good for us, huh? About time you saw another
look. No, Ben, please!
Come here!
Hold it!
Ah, so you really are Marshal.
Abby, you want to go with him or you want to stay here and die?
I never want to see him again as long as I live.
Branch Kitty's over there waiting for you.
What do you think you're doing? This ain't no business of the law, mister.
You broke a promise I made to her, Seipel. I told her nobody'd ever hit her again. I want to teach you a lesson.
Well, you made your mistake, mister.
Get him loaded on a wagon and get him out of town. Don't ever come back.
I sure will, Marshal. I never knew Seipel could ever be beat.